Hey guys, it's Dan here. Today I am on my Minecraft world. That was a bit of a lag from jumping off and taking damage. I haven't played any games in a while, so I am trying to figure out what I was doing the last time. I think I started filming but I never finished filming. But this is a room for my storage for enchanted books, so I'm going to decorate it so it looks a bit more magical, to say. So I need to get some more quartz. I have a beacon. Yes, where's the beacon? And I need to do another wood fire. That's it. I'll do that now. I think I need to do another wither site. Unless I got the wither star. I'm being stupid now. Let's have a look actually. I can't remember if I did. Be my ender chest. Closest one's down here. I may try and do like a passage tray over to the storage room as well. There. I should check if it's actually, if I actually placed it down. I might have done that. Let's have a look. I don't see it. Do I see it? Isn't it loaded in yet? Yep. Okay, it's there. So yeah, I placed another beacon there. When did I do that? Oh yeah, I had the Nether Star, but I never actually made a beacon out of it. So yeah, that works. So yeah, I don't know how this episode's gonna go. It might just be a bit of cut out time lapses and stuff, because I've got to get a lot of stuff done. I need to get resources really, but I'll dig this room out. Nearly done anyway, and I'll probably go to the Nether, get some more quartz. I'll just probably leave the recording, and just go down and collect some quartz. I just needed like a video of just collecting resources, because I have a lot of resources, like of resources I barely use, but not too many of the resources I use quite a lot. That's because I use quite a lot of them. That was a stupid thing to say. So yeah, I'm gonna have to get some red sand, because I like the look of red sand and white quartz. So yeah, let's go back up here. Let me get a ladder. And let's just go and chuck this red clay into the chest right there. Oh yeah, that's for the beacon. Oh, and I think, yes, and I placed the beacon over on the farm island down at the bottom. So when I go mining, I'm going to plan, well, when I go back down there, I'm going to try and get over to there. Yeah, let's just junk off everything in here and see if I can find a silk touch or a fortune pickaxe. I think I have one somewhere. Well, I might just have a really good efficiency one. I don't know, let's have a look. One below. I am having a bit of lag today. I have a bit of quartz in there. There's the efficiency. Fortune. I had fortune on me. Do I have a silk touch? No, I don't. What's better? The one I got on me at the moment. Jeff. I wasn't good at naming things, so. Yeah. Let's pop into the Nether. I'm going to do like a little time lapse thing of it. I have quite a lot of time lapses in this video, so I'm sorry if that just builds up and up. I might try and make them short. So yeah, I will be back when I have got some more quartz and other resources. So yeah. You
Thank you.